don't start it. Good morning, Longhorns, and happy Friday to everyone. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Kiani. But first, here's RBVTV News, where we don't break the news,
we put it together. I think it was a little too slow. I'm sorry, guys.
The two? Wait, what is that? 12?
Oh, crap.
I was doing so good. Oh, is our body lined up good? The 17th annual RBV Staff vs. Senior Basketball Game is here.
Come see your favorite teachers battle the senior class of 2018 in a tense and entertaining game of hoops on Friday, December 15th in the Stampede Arena.
Admission is $5. $1 of that will be going to the Big Give Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Hey seniors, grad night May 24, 2018 at Universal Studios. December special. Tickets are $125 and go on sale Monday, December 4th through December 20th. The tickets you buy is a 9-month pass. You must turn in your senior agreement and medical treatment form to purchase tickets. Forms are online and in the front office.
Winter Snowball Dance is tomorrow. Today is the last day to buy prepaid tickets, $35 with ASB, $40 without. Tickets will be sold at the door for $40 to the RBV students only. Come be a part of the National Hour of Code at RBV Tuesday, December 5th at lunch.
The Hour of Code is 1-hour introduction to computer science, design, to demystify code, and show that anybody can learn the basics.
In rooms 343 and 810, stop by beforehand to sign up. We will have pizza. Come and see RBV Drama Children's Show Dear Edwina next week in the PAC. Performances are on December 7th and 8th at 6:30 with the 2 o'clock matinee on December 9th. Tickets are $12 for adults and $10 for students and $8 for children. Hope to see you there.
That's all our campus news for today.
Let's check in with Rodrigo and Leslie with some winter sports news.
That's right, our winter sports are finally here.
Boys basketball actually starts this Saturday over at Hilltop High for the first tournament. Good luck, guys.
Girls basketball, they'll be participating in the Mustang Invitational that starts next week on Tuesday, December 5th.
Boys soccer, first game of the season is against LCC at home next Friday. Come out and support.
Girls soccer will be having their first game here at Rancho against Sage Creek. The girls will be taking the field at 5:30. Make sure to be here to show your support.
The boys wrestling team had their first duel yesterday against Mira Mesa and they won. Their next tournament is Saturday at Carlsbad at the Carlsbad Invitational. Make sure to come support your guys.
Girls water polo had their first game on Tuesday against Fallbrook and won 8-7. Their day one of their tournament didn't start off so hot as it started 0-2. They'll be looking to bring that record up today though. Good luck, girls.
That's all we have for today, so let's take a bite at Claire and Riley for some college, career, and club news.
Come get math help from expert mathematicians.
Every day in room 824 from 6:30 to 7:30 a.m. and after school in room 822 from 2:30 to 4 p.m.
After school help with CSF tutors every Wednesday after school in room 723.
Now back to you guys.
Thanks, Riley and Claire. That's all our news for today.
But before we go, let's check out how a few of our fall sports did in CIF.
But with a little twist. Have a nice weekend, Longhorns.
What's up? I'm Logan Petrie. I'm number 3 and I'm an outside hitter.
Yeah. I'm Gerald Baggett. I play everything really on the court, but mainly middle, and I'm number 10, and I'm on your varsity girls volleyball team.
My name is Michael Millard. I'm the middle, and I've been on varsity for a while.
Sizer, and I'm a defensive lineman.
I'm Trina Borger, and I'm a wide receiver.
I'm Maddie Larenas, and I'm the quarterback.
You're the quarterback. I'll do that for you.
I'm Brian Zarilla. I'm center mid. I'm number 3 on the field and number 1 in your heart.
I'm Steve Schneibel. I play center defender and I'm number 10. And I've got the best hair on the team.
Hi, I'm Kyle Millenberger. I play mid And I'm number 13, but I really should be number 1 because, you know, I'm the best player here.
Burgalicious definition make them boys go crazy. They always clean, they know me, coming to me, call me Stacy. I'm the F to the E-R-G, the I, the girls, we run this.
Yo, what up? I'm Marissa Espinoza, first year on the team, but I'm up and coming and I got the most bling.
I'm Zoe Brion. I've been on varsity for 4 years and this season's all about smoking some fools.
Hi, I'm Jenna Alvarez. I'm a captain on varsity and my high school superlative will be most injured on varsity.